right, hard to believe we are in the 25th week of the Wednesday weigh-in.
I can believe it.
I guess that's easy for me to say because I'm not standing on the scales.
Exactly, but, thank goodness. And we aren't the only ones that have been heading to the gym and working out. Take a look at this photo. Erica Fryer posted this on Facebook. She was working out in Greensboro and saw President Obama lifting weights next to her. This was during the trip to the Gate City yesterday, of course. So you imagine all the cameras in his face? You guys at the gym.
Yes. Our president.
Yes. Hey, I think I'm stronger than him.
You can definitely do more push-ups.
Oh,
right.
Very
good.
Well, before Austin and Mary Beth step on the scales this morning, we're getting out of the gym and into the pool. This week, Mary Beth and I tried out water jogging.
Calorie burn today, that's for sure. So we're gonna be aqua jogging today.
Oh gosh, it's cold. We're running. As long as my head doesn't get wet, I'm happy.
It's a type of exercise that isn't exactly timed, but it's great for someone like Mary Beth who has a sore hip. Stacy, who is training us for the Mistletoe 5K, says sometimes your body just needs a break.
Wake up!
I was taking a nap!
Not that kind of break, ladies.
We're going to be surrounded by water. That means there's not as much pressure on any one part of our body, but those heart rates are going to be sky high by the time we're done.
Beat me!
With a mix of jogging and water weights, the gals are getting a great calorie burn that will hopefully show some results for the Wednesday weigh-in.
All right, so we did water jogging.
Looks like fun. Check that one off. Let's get right to the scales this morning, Mary Beth.
All right, let's get right to the scales. Let's go, girl.
All right.
Shoes off.
It's time.
Pink shoes. Gonna step on. I got you.
Nice nail polish. That's good.
Golly.
I like how she gingerly steps on the scales.
Like it's gonna matter. So this week, the workout in the water did pretty good. She is dealing with some hip issues. So we didn't lose anything this week.
That's okay. But
she had a huge loss last week. So we're still celebrating that, girl.
Good job.
Can we take it?
Thanks.
Main thing is not a game.
That's right. I like your new motto, buddy.
Yes.
All right. Austin's turn.
Maintain, please no gain. All right,
step off.
I like your nail polish, too.
All right. The killer cardio cycle class we did yesterday paid off. One more pound.
All right.
Yes.
Good job.
But I've got something else.
Check this out. All right.
We started this, like KVS said, 25 weeks ago. Late April. I got back from Paris. I had all that good Paris food.
Right.
This is the pants I was wearing.
Oh, my God.
Oh, my God.
Wow. Oh, my word.
Look at this. Half a person almost.
You see that?
Wow.
Oh, my God.
Yes.
That's 87 pounds for you.
Yeah, I'm not ashamed. This is waist 50, okay? And I'm down to almost 40 now.
That's amazing.
Love this man.
That's when you can really tell the difference when you look at the before and after.
That's pretty amazing.
Well, you can still sign up for the Mistletoe 5K. We are training for that. So follow the links inside the Scene on 12 section of our website, WXII12.com. Check out all of that stuff. And also, you can check out all of our trainer tips. It's in the U Local section as well and the weight loss section for you. It's all free. Good information.
Yeah, and you can join in our weight loss challenge section of U Local as well. Upload your story and some pictures, and we'll share it with folks on the air, hopefully.
We're back in a moment.